I attend the National Technical Institute for the Deaf. When I came here my first year, my world changed. I really see myself as growing and chasing my dreams. Microsoft wants people to show their abilities and who they are. I'm deaf, I'm Asian, I'm a woman, and I'm a computer scientist.